South Korea's producer prices remained flat in May, breaking a three-month uptrend. The Bank of Korea says the production price index, a key barometer of future consumer inflation, stood at 103.7 last month. Industrial and electronic goods prices rose slightly, but agricultural goods prices fell more than 2% on increasing supply.